you can imagine. Of course, Ryo hasn't lost a race in...
Well, this is the one you've been waiting for, people, so come on and put your hands together. Ryan Cooper's come up from the streets and beat the best. Whoa, look, check this guy out. Ryo ain't playing. The showdown king's looking to get this going. He's really ready to pop this off. Wow, Ryo must be feeling pretty strong, too, because he's putting up a slip for that Evo 10. That is what I call putting your money where your mouth is. So when it's all said and done, there's going to be no question who the king is going to be. Come on, get ready. Let me hear it for these guys.
say that Ryan Cooper's had, he's had some shaky showings in the last couple of matches. Say hello to Ryo Watanabe. I think this match has records all over. He's a...
Yeah. Decent run. Nice work.
Yeah.
we are about to see history get made, folks. This is it. Cooper could take the showdown team crown, or Ryo could mount his comeback. Rio's got a lot of incentive down there, too, because he's put his Evo 10 on the line. The final showdown is going to be heads up. One-on-one grip racing and everything. I mean, everything is up for grabs for these guys. This is going to be insane.
Come all the way from winning late night streams.